Forces Frozen is an IEP workshop focusing on structural ice shells. What that means is it's focusing on thin shell structures that get their strength not from the material that they're using or a thickness of material, but from the form that they're using, just like an eggshell. And they're made out of ice and fabric. The shells that we're designing, they're inspired by a 20th century Swiss structural designer named Heinz Eisler. He started just by spraying plants in the backyard with water and watching them freeze, and it's really inspired by nature and the forms that come out naturally through the forces of gravity. And eventually he graduated to using fabric and creating a range of different structural forms, from tents to arches for fun in his backyard, over a period of about 50 years, all made by the power of water freezing, finding a form thanks to gravity, and then using that form to span structurally.
We had students with quite different backgrounds. So we had students from with an engineering background and other students with no engineering background at all. Because of that, we had very different projects and very different models.
You're going to have wrinkles today. The ways to avoid them are either to make cuts in the fabric.
Mostly the students explored real funicular shapes and shells, ice shells that are known in the history for being very efficient. And other students explored more free-formed shapes, but those shapes still stood by themselves. So it was very nice to see that the frozen fabric is very strong, even for non-funicular shells.
You can see it's a very stiff shelter.
Well, I think this is a really fun opportunity to combine physics and mechanics, really science, with creating something that's almost artistic. So even students who are not in architecture or structural engineering really appreciate the idea to explore a wide variety of disciplines and to really apply it using their hands. Of course, at MIT, we're all about mens et manus, and this workshop is exactly about that.
Students here have a very, very creative mind, and they want to explore projects by doing it themselves, and they can do it, and they have the abilities to do it, and I think that's why we have many, many students who want to come and build such crazy shells in the snow weather with us.
Everyone enjoys creating things that they can see, so designing and seeing something realized is an unbelievable experience, and I think the MIT students are uniquely skilled at achieving this in a way that's new.